girls, please listen. The candidates have done an outstanding job giving their campaign speeches. And I hope that you listened to what they had to say. I hope that you have read their posters and you are ready to cast your vote. I hope that you have your candidate in mind.
Thank you for coming to hear our candidate speak. At this time, we ask that you go back to your classroom and rock your vote.